Hello. Okay, so I've been doing a collaboration with Unixel, and now they have a new side thingy called Buxabusa. Buxabusa. And this is packaged, and I haven't opened it yet, and I don't know what it is inside, so I'll show you what I get, and I'll do a review on it. And basically that site is, you get like packages and gifts for, you can send to friends, and you get lenses, and you can get beauty products and everything in one package. So I'm gonna open it if I can and show you. Point at her! Oh my god! Look how cute it is! Okay, so you get like packaging in the box, like a gift. And you can send messages to the ones that will be receiving this. Oh my god! This is how it's packed in, and it's really cute! First product is these glasses. I think these are just a gift, because I did... Oh! Okay! It's on again. Perfect. And then I got this little thingy. And I think it's a lens case. Yeah, it is a lens case, and it's so cute. It's like a mushroom, pink mushroom. And I got the regular case. And then I got a pair of eyelashes. And this one I could pick out of, so I picked these two. This is bottom lashes, and bottom lashes, and these are top lashes.
Bottom lashes.
And then I got the lenses. I will leave the name for these lenses in the description box. But I think I picked violet, icy violet, and three-toned gray, I think. And they're from the brand Sweetie. And I love Sweetie. I'm wearing Sweetie right now. Look how pretty. Ooh. Okay, and then I got... Oh, it's don't focus on Hannah, focus on this. it's a figure you get on top of the... I think you put it down. Like, yeah. In the speaker hole thingy, I think. And then... What is this? Oh, okay. And this is one of the two things I could pick from. You could either pick from a moisturizer that will make your skin lighter, or this snail gel mask, which I picked because I don't want my skin to be lighter. I don't want to bleach my skin. I think that sounds... I don't know. I've never... No. I just like moisturized. So it's... How many packages? Three in one package. And I guess it's a mask that you put on. We can try this soon. Yeah.
Yay.
And I got a card that said love.
It says love. Love,
love,
love.
And yeah, it says the thing I wrote that I'm doing the review. But you can make it say anything if you're sending this gift to a friend. Okay, and then... Ooh. This is... I think... I'll open it. I think it says eyeshadow kit. So basically, I get more than I thought I would, because I got to pick from
different kind of things, but this is just something I got. Oh,
and it's such pretty colors. And I like really natural colors because they go with everything.
Thank you, box, Wooza. And then I got eye drops. Yeah, eye drops for the lenses.
Stop focusing on Anna.
Okay, and then I got eyeliner, waterproof, which I can use a lot. Yeah, it's just eyeliner.
Focus.
Okay, and this one I didn't get to pick either, so I guess it's just a lot of, you get a lot of stuff. I'm not sure. CC cream, whitening CC cream, wrinkle improvement with sun factor. And I think this is pink based.
Stop focusing!
I think it's pink based. You can choose yellow as well.
But I picked pink.
Fancy. Yeah. And then I got eyelash glue for the eyelashes. And the last thing I got was lipstick. Ooh. And this is a pink peach. You can either choose from peach or pink peach, and I chose pink peach. I don't know how this is, but I will check it out. Oh. So overall, this was a really, really good present. If you give this to someone, I bet they will be amazed. And I love this, and I really love this lipstick.
It looks so pretty. So pretty. So pretty.
And yes, and this is Hannah, and we're making colors today, so that's why she's here and she's in my video. Anything you want to say?
Because like norsk.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hello. Vi begge norsk. Vi trøndere. Ah.
Surprise. Jeg tror egentlig veldig mange vet at vi norske.
Ja, men ikke alle norske.
Det var sikkert ingen som forstår det sin.
Men jeg skal putte i videoen, Lelle.
Åh, det skal ikke gå.
Oh my god, taking off the camera from the pedestal. Oh my god. Mons.
Ja. And also the lenses I bought will be in the review later on, because I will review all the lenses I got so far. So stay tuned. And if you like the video, you should subscribe and like it and comment down below. And you should follow, subscribe to Hannah as well, because she's so cute. Look at her, she's so cute. And yes, thank you for watching. And yeah.
Oh.